The mechanics are preparing the bike and the rider seems very focused. We'll see if he can improve his time. We're back from the pit lane, where the rider is returning to his team. He probably wants to reveal some further information about the bike setup.